In my pink fridge, you would find three items, including a science beaker to teach about the world we live in, art supplies to express creativity and freedom of expression, and a book to teach children to keep exploring and to find new knowledge and adventures.